The shot is no good. Let's watch Kudabin.
Yeah,
beautiful dunk by Abid. And look at him hanging like a...
Offensive rebound, the follow-up is in. That's a very big basket for Kudabin.
Here's going to replace it. Well, it's been a one-man show practice tonight for Chris Bryan.
He's got three personal fouls. Balde is well on the
face. He's got three personal fouls.
And he always seems to be very well at it. But Bernard Cabrera, you know, when Matt had the ball, Bernard was at his back trying to swipe the ball, and there we had the foul.
There was a man turnover against him, and here's Abid Kudabin pulling up against Juan Fernandez, and he's buying it in. And here's Steele. Abid Kudabin consummates. Third quarter. Willie Pearson to Abid Kudabin.
You might as well keep it on top and have your ball movement again.
Exactly. And talking of Abid Kudabin, that's him. Soaring high up again.
And if they don't wake up soon enough, if they stop playing, it's kind of mouse game to give them enough play. Kudabin fails on his first crack, his second crack likewise, a third crack finally. He bumps and misses. Abid Kudabin clearing the defensive board for Manila Beer. Anyway, and they're in a position with one by Willie Herilau. He challenges everybody inside the frame and misses.
Good passing out by Kudabin and Fernandez. Will the ball fall on Jose De La Cruz to stop assignment. Game control, Butch, as Nenning Valenciano snaps off another two-pointer. Goes to Kudabin. Long jumper by the big fella is in. 11 points, or rather 12 points now for Kudabin.
And it's been quite effective for him. Kudabin will not have the power. And the
Kudabin is going on to pick, but here it's only got a fifth number. Kudabin is inside. He goes up. He scores. First 2 points.